Hey everyone, I'm the user guy here playing Pizza Time. Last time we did chef tasks for the Pizza Escape and Ancient Cheese. Now it is on to Blood Source Dungeon. So we've already got one of them. This one. It's a pain. And then this one is also kind of similar. So unsliced pizza man, don't get hit by any of the pizza cutters, and very, very hot sauce, don't touch any lava. So pretty similar conceptually. May as well try doing both those at once. All I really have to do is just get through the level. Just be a bit careful. Ah, come on. So, obviously I'm not going to do any of the secrets, because they are a real pain, especially, well, I'm sure you know, there's one with tons of pizza cutters. Die in this level without you even doing anything. Where this section is so much easier as the noise, because you can just slide the whole way down, or, you know, like tornado, I guess, which is equivalent to sliding. Under that. So far, I'm doing all right. Is it good to easily go wrong at any moment. Oh, god damn it. Just like that. Well, I can still try and avoid the pizza cutters at least. If the lava is now. Well, this secret doesn't have a few secrets, does it? I forgot there was a secret here. I always hit that bit of lava, I don't know why. Just always happens. Well, that's one of them, the pizza cutter one. And we just need to do the lava, or rather, hot sauce one. It shouldn't be too bad. Also, I just realized I need to do the secrets of the world at some point. But not yet. I think I'll do that after all of the regular levels. Bounce up there. Stop it. Figuring out when to use the tornado and when to just use the regular dash. hard. I mean, sometimes you just... Well, sometimes I accidentally do the tornado. There we go. Okay. Well, that is all of the chef tasks, except for the ranks on this floor, I believe. Basically gonna go through and do the S ranks and P ranks, including the boss fights later. Not doing that yet. May as well move on to the next floor. Where is the ship toss? Okay. Pepino's Rain Dance. Well, that isn't going to make much sense because we're playing as a noise. So, reactivate a totem. Don't get hit by a single cow. Okay. Reactivating a totem is very easy, but the cows are a bit of a pain. There we go. Easy. I've already done it. Only a few seconds into the level. Now to avoid all cows. This is a significantly harder thing to do, but just avoid going anywhere I don't need to. Well, maybe I should get rid of this guy. He's not a cow. Thank you. So floaty. Carefully jump over the cows. This is where I really need to be careful. Oh boy. Just take his... Goddamn achievement. Oh, thank God. I can't believe I did that. Okay. we can do this better. I've got to be careful though. Let's go. What do I need to do here again? Let's be very careful because there's lots of cows here. Right in the way. Okay, I think I've got past most. First time I've got a C rank. Okay, so next time, we'll move on to Waste Yard. See you then.